For me, it was like a journey through my lifetime.
It's an experience that I've never had before.
There's a corridor that leads you into this room.
Mm-hmm. I had to start out by exploring the room before I could concentrate on the smells.
It was really, really good. I felt a lot. It brought back a lot of memories, actually.
I mean, it was a very unique experience. I've never had been in an immersive environment like that. It went back and forth between being disturbing and being pleasurable.
I made like a trip from my youth when I was young. We were in Indonesia and I felt all the aromas I learned there. It was magical.
I loved it, especially because of this, the fact that each single smell is bringing you to some memory.
For me, it was like an abstract painting, but through the nose.
Ich stehe so neben mir, das ist so ein bisschen wie nach dem Joint. Ich bin wie atomisiert. Ja genau, das ist es.
Ich habe sofort an ein Raumschiff gedacht, wo einfach wieder die Sinne so animiert werden, dass man wieder dahin kommt, wo man eigentlich herkommt, von der Erde.
It was the sense that changed every 5 to 10 seconds, mm-hmm. So it felt like that anyway.
There was one point where it smelled a bit like burning tires, mm-hmm. And I remember being in a junkyard.
Or when you go really early in the morning to the forest to pick up some mushroom, and these mushrooms have a special smell, different than when you smell it in a shop, mm-hmm. And I smell this.
We have 4,000 years of music history, but how many years of smell sequence, time-based olfactory composing history do we have? Nothing. We just start. We are at the beginning to teach the scent how to walk.
When it comes to smells, it's always a journey.
Yes.
You're on your own.
Yes.
And there's no one else.
Yeah.
So that's why I would say if you really want to go and like go back in time and see yourself and find yourself, then that's a place to be.